Hi, I'm Eric D'Amato. Welcome back to Let's Play Indiana Jones and the Infernal Machine. Let's see if we can break these. There's a whip point there. I've already been up there. Going down. So many guns.
It's a door, but I can't seem to open it from this side. I can't open it.
Guess it's not the breaking, the air guns part then. Aha! I got Scorpion.
Fast. Maybe I need some help with this.
Where to go? It's clearly a gong. Seems to be nothing much here. Can we whip the monkey's other hand? Oh, fun fact for those of you who care about this stuff, this is built on the Sith engine, a modified version of the Sith engine, which is used for Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight and its expansion. I do have plans to eventually play the Dark Forces games, but just figured so those of you who care about systems and such might care that it's built on the same. Bum 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 bum. And a clutch of grenades.
Some more firepower. What's this? A key. Something's in there.
Oh, it's vines.
I can't push this any further.
Nothing in there. Maybe up here we got some treasure. I push this button?
Aha.
Really? That was just for a golden idol? I did get the key, didn't I? Yeah. Aluminum key. Must be something the aluminum key does. Then it's gonna be something to do with the communists. Because I kind of doubt that the Palawans would have used aluminum.
What have we here?
Treasure. Okay. Seen this before. Sophia.
You okay?
How do I look?
Like a fish in a net. So much for your danger detector.
Find the key. Don't let me down, Jones. I'm your ticket out of here.
Trust me.
Already have.
Okay, Sophia, I found the key.
Took you long enough.
Be nice, or I won't use it.
You better. You need my help.
You're right about that. There's a gate up ahead. I can't get through by myself.
Thanks, Indy. Now I'm gonna take a good look around.
Wait!
See you soon.
No, no, no. You're gonna do what I tell you to do, okay? Look, I just need you to do this one thing for me, and then you can do what you like, okay? Oh, good, you're here.
Here you are. Find anything?
Nothing spooky, if that's what you mean. What's the switch?
It opens the gate up there. Let me work my way into position, then push.
Say when.
You look better with your long hair, Sophia. This wouldn't be safe for this kind of work. Whatever.
Push, Sophia!
You okay?
I can't open it from this side.
Doesn't matter. I've got some spying to do.
Wait! What about that premonition? Still got it?
Yes. But the danger is farther along. You'll be fine. For now.
I like her optimism.
There's always danger for us, Indy. Yes, I can. Breakable wall.
Look what I found. A medical kit. Something is holding this door closed.
Good to know, good to know. Let's take it from the other side, then. Now that we know that this place is here... it'd be relatively easy to get back.
Thank you.
I say relatively, because nothing's really easy in the life of Indiana Jones. Ooh, big diamond.
Now what?
It's an emerald. Still, it's big, it's nice, and I want it. Well, that's fucking bullshit. As is that. Urgh. That's one thing about these old games, they're not that good at handling 3D environments. Check the other path first. I don't like getting stuck. I don't like getting collisions stuck on items.
Skulls, mystic signs. Oh, they make me jumpy.
We're not going through there yet. We're gonna deal with that. Lava bridge shit. There we go. It's a way past the trap.
Buona merci. Это запретка.
Vladikov must have been here. Too bad he doesn't take very good care of his equipment. This thing needs a replacement pulley.
Gotta find one of those then. Thank you. old-fashioned trap, but effective nonetheless.
This wall looks like it's ready to crumble.
Can we just, like, use our whip to slide down that or something? Something's shooting me. Bullets just hit each other in midair.
It won't budge.
Well, I don't know then.
It's a door, but I can't seem to open it from this side.
Well, that's all the time we have for now. I'll see you all next time when I figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. Ciao!
Hi! Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!